Well, a milestone today for Greka Drilling. The Asian oil and gas drillers told investors they've completed the drilling of its 50th coal bed methane well for Essar Oil in the Ranaganj block in West Bengal. Greka's chairman and chief executive Randeep Grewal is on the line. Randeep, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Randeep, in your own words here, a momentous occasion. Can you explain to us why this is significant?
I think it's significant because it's a continuous drilling program that Essar, India's largest coal bed methane producer and committed coal bed methane producer in Ranaganj, Bengal, aligned with the impeccable services of our staff on the ground, Greka Drilling, has continued a great relationship. And you've got the 50th well drilled almost up to 60,000 meters, each well being successful with the highest standards. And most importantly, our client producing significant commercial levels of gas production for domestic consumption right there in West Bengal.
How many more have you got lined up to drill here, Randeep?
Essar, along with ONGC, the Indian government oil and gas company, essentially develop a plan on an annual basis. So we've been selected by Essar for the two last consecutive years to drill up the entire program. And we understand that coming into 2017, the discussions are ongoing for Essar and ONGC to commit to drill probably another 100-odd wells, but we are unaware of when that program will actually be sanctioned and committed. We expect it will happen sometime during Q2, but it is a continuous ongoing program at this stage.
So you say a continuous ongoing program. I just want to clarify, this current contract with Essar, that runs out in February, so effectively today. Is that correct?
Yeah, it is literally the last day of February, but at this stage, we still have some wells to finish up. So we will finish up those wells through the month of March, and then discussions are ongoing regarding the new program being launched as early as April. So we've had two continuous rigs running on the program so far, and we'll see what we have in store for us sometime during the course of next month.
Oh, very good. Well, look, Randeep, talk me through what the geology is like over there for drilling. Did you have to adapt any of your technology?
Greka Drilling is, without a question, the longest technology developer for coal bed methane. We have drilled in extremely complex geological conditions in China and developed the FAPET technology, which is for faulted coals. We do see significant faulting also in India, and it is that technology of Lafabric that we're able to adapt rather successfully in the faulted coals in India and drill, on target, on time for Essar.
I know you touched on it earlier, but it's probably worth emphasizing. Just remind us how important this contract with Essar has been to Greka.
I think it's mutually important. It's obviously very important for Greka Drilling as Essar is our launch customer in India. We value that relationship immensely and are completely dedicated to delivering on-target wells and on-spec wells to Essar. But concurrently, we are equally important to Essar because Essar has a very ambitious program on developing coal bed methane across multiple locations, and certainly Ranaganj is a very commercial and successful pioneering CBM production block in India, in essence setting the example of what else is to come in India. As Essar delivers commercial rates of CBM production, there are significant resources across India that will be developed by the Indian government.
So I can tell you're quite excited by the prospects here for coal bed methane in India, aren't you, Randeep?
Very much so. And look, we've got, more than 20-year track record of developing CBM between the U.S., China, and now India. We are very cognizant and aware of the time it takes to reach commerciality for each of the developers. And it is truly exciting to see Essar coming on to that maturity level where there is high confidence of being able to drill commercial level wells on every single well that is drilled, which again, Greka Drilling is a cornerstone of providing those services to achieve that.
Randeep, I wish you all the best. Thanks very much indeed for taking the time.
Andrew, appreciate the time. Thank you.